Oh, I thought someone had that screenshot as like their picture. That would have been OP. Now I kind of want someone to have that.
Be the first. Damn! I want that star chart. Double physical attack, double freaking physical penetration.
Would have been great if that magic attack was either spirit or HP.
Well, the thing about that star chart is... it's going to be hard to get two stats fate. And it has magic attack, which is useless.
No, it's not going to be hard to get two stats fate star. It's going to be impossible.
Oh, yeah. Thank you. I forgot. It's not a six stat.
Man, so he's... yeah.
Giant footprint from 3-3. So I will do 3-3.
Oh, wait, no, yeah, no, you're right, Clyde. You can get two fate stars.
Yeah, okay, I know. I do my star chart homework, you know.
I don't know. Waiting on you, Clyde, Mr. Star Chart Homework.
I always look to see if there's any pros in making that my main star chart.
Looking at your star chart?
Like a LinkedIn squad. Like, maybe it could be a little bit better than mine in some way. The denial.
That's a good star chart.
Because it has a bunch of random stats. If it had like two spirit in there, I would have switched to it. But instead, it has two accuracy for some strange reason.
Chessa.
Oh no!
What happened? You okay?
What do you want?
Why you gotta be the full buff person in squad?
Cause I was PvP. I would like you to do Demon Subsea.
Okay, if that is what your heart desires.
Did you just holy path backwards, Clyde?
No, I had tab player only, so I had you targeted, and I pressed tab and telestun.
And it went backwards.
And it telestunned to you.
Ooh, nice money.
Now I need so much more.
Trust me, we are in the same group of the amount of money that we need.
Where are we going?
Keep me out of it. I'm broke again.
Chester, I think we have different definitions of broke, because I'm broke right now.
I have 8 mil to my name.
No? How?
I accidentally moved to AFK.
Because I'm a broke ass bitch.
She finished paying me off.
Are we killing it inside?
No, I'm gonna drag it out. But somebody should at least come over here and take care of these mobs.
You guys are so fast, I'm gonna get lost.
Can't one of them like stay out there so we can kill the boss and come back out here and tully out of there?
I mean, I guess.
Yeah, trust to get out of here.
No,
or that other guy. Oh, I didn't know.
So wait, I'm going in?
You're going in.
Dude, it's like a mob count.
Yes, I know. We'll kill them.
I'm telling you, because you just ran up in there.
Well, this is what I normally do. We're good.
Whoa. See, this is why I said Chester, because I knew this guy was gonna do what he's doing.
Alright, well, I'm gonna pull the boss then.
See, I...
You told the future. Congratulations. Divination.
I just didn't want to say it, but... Okay.
I think he has chat scrolled up because he's not even responding.
It's just one of them days. Wow, he's really slow. Like, moving. Low.
Did he get stuck?
Is he resetting?
Tell him stay there, please. Please!
Why did the boss reset? I've never seen that before.
And I am following you?
I was about to say, a good Dustblade would have squad stealth, Chessa and I. Squad speed, it's Chessa and I. God damn it. Wait, who's gonna pick the drops? That's why Tathian was following us, because he's the one who normally picks shit.
Aren't these garbage stuff, anyways?
Not for Lobies. Lobies is required stuff. So Chess will just help me pick, and we'll just drop everything at the end.
Who is this guy anyways? What's his main?
That is his main.
He's new to the server?
New to the server.
Well, his name sounds familiar, that's why I asked.
Cause he's on Mumble usually. Yeah, he's new to the server, and he came from a different server because of, like, I don't know, issues. Issues with the community. Too toxic on the other server.
Well, this is the most toxic server.
That's what you thought. But then the other one is more toxic, apparently. The other one trolls themselves out of ever winning a nation war. Oh, chill. The war off. These last couple mobs. Center room is where we're going, by the way.
Okay, I have no idea where I'm going.
Who is that person off the map? Is that you, Clyde? What happened? You lost?
Nah, I meet you at the other boss.
The other boss? You're going the wrong way, asshole. What you mean the other boss?
I'm not going the wrong way.
Look on the minimap. Look on the minimap. You're going the wrong way. He needs Giant Beast Footprint. Where does that drop from? Dark Colossus. That means you're going the wrong way. Anyways, moving on.
What TT is this?
3-3. Regardless of what version of TT, Dark Colossus is not on that side of the instance.
Oh. So we're not doing this side?
Eventually, but we got three bosses before we get to that side.
Well, I need some... Now. I need someone to come so I can tell you.
Oh my god. Chester, you're in triple spark.
What? I was too busy laughing.
Oh my god.
I was ready to do like elimination TT33.
Drop these mats that we picked earlier for Tathian. Just drop them now.
And you're on some, let's debuff first.
Dude, it's because you got away.
Look, by the time you finish over there, I would have been done half over here.
Those bosses don't spawn yet until the door opens. Come here. I'm near the door.
just messed up my whole flow.
I don't know what you were doing.
I don't even have a flow. I'm just really confused.
Just follow me, Chessa, and you won't get... You won't pull a client.
Okay.
I swear to God, if it's this guy... My phone is vibrating. If it's this guy again... I'm done. Oh, okay. That's not too bad. Subscribers. It's like all the drama that they're creating around me, focusing me, it's like giving me more and more and more subscribers to my alt channel. It's crazy. This guy's doing frenzy mode status. It's kind of hard to keep up.
Are there more hands up there? Is that why you're putting on Deaden?
No, but... these guys have magical debuff.
Oh, okay.
Magical debuff 100% still kind of hurts. I don't want to be the one that looks like a noob. Talk about R9 third cast plus 12 dives to some mobs.
Well, apparently it's Chris's watch me die to mobs, so I guess I should make his dream come true. I don't know. I just tried. What did I do?
Fucking Life Hunter, oh my god.
I tried to hit Life Hunter and I think I hit Occult Icer Frenzy? I don't know, but I hit twice and I have no genie energy.
Alright, well, get on the boss. I'm expecting that sub-sea. Use the power dash now.
Listen, mister, I need sub-sea. You have a 3-spark, it's on.
Whoa, where am I?
We're done. We're done.
Did it drop? Oh!
No, it didn't. What the fuck happened to you?
Look, you need to come here. Because, look, you gotta go. I went over here. The door was blocked. You see the booby trap?
Whoa! What the fuck is that? It's supposed to open when you kill the boss.
So I was like, no!
What the heck?
That's too funny.
Yeah. Well, that's it for me.
What? That's the first run.
You... I was just there to train Chessa, so she knows what to do.
Wow, Chessa's trying to suicide.
No!
Oh,
I would just run into the hands before I let you hit me anyways.
What's that, yellow? Good night?
Good night. Good night, my sweet.
What about you, Lizarock? You don't seem to be doing anything. Join us. Join us. Join us. Join us.
I didn't have blessings that entire time.
You scrub. You better get some blessings, what the heck?
Can't believe I died like that.
That was an excellent ending to the run. like what the heck?
That door should have been open.
I'm pretty sure. I wish I had my fraps on. It would have been just then.
Oh, yeah, word. Oh god, Leo PWI.
What did he do?
Commented on my YouTube channel talking about and before my comment is deleted. Leonidas, let me add comment, reply. Post comment, which is going to cause mega drama.
What video?
Video. Mercilios X versus Kills You Back. Posted it today.
Oh, I've not seen it yet.
We fought on top of the legendary mountain where I fought, what's his fucking face? Chaos Baby. I fought Chaos Baby. I was trying to fight Chaos Baby to show him that I could beat him in a 1v1, but instead, CKK ganked me in the middle of my fight before I can really begin the fight. So then it turned out to be a fight between me and CKK. CKK wasn't winning, and Mad Mayhem tried to erase me to help CKK finish me. So I fucking got out of there and jumped off of that mountain until he stoned away.
There was two 1v1s on that fateful mountain today.
Yeah.
Do you know how much I like to like drop Vinos out the air with their own skill? Like, it's like, take that, you know? How do you like it?
Oh, he's full second rebirth already? Damn, Tatum did that pretty fast. Not bad. And he has plus 10 daggers made by Bubbles. That's curiouser and curiouser.
What I find interesting is they QQ when you don't 1v1, and they QQ when you do 1v1.
Yeah.
You cannot win.
Fighting a losing battle.
It's true.
The only thing you can do is tell your side.
Yeah, that's what I do with my YouTube channel. That's why they get so angry. What? Synthos recorded that?
Everyone's super buffed up, and I feel like I missed the buff train.
I'm not. We're not.
Okay, you're not. You were.
I was from PvP, but that was from so long ago already.
Am I going to the right place?
If you're following,
yes, I am.
I'm just gonna wait over here. I'd rather the boss be lured out. I feel like it's more efficient that way.
It's more efficient when everyone's on the same page.
Yes, so lure the boss out.
You could have killed it in there. You just don't want to pick stuff up.
Pick stuff
our
up?
Fashion
no,
matches.
I want the lobbies to pick stuff up, because this is like their bread and butter. This is their bread and butter.
So wait, am I luring it out?
Yes.
Oh, okay. I was like, oh, our fashion matches. Goodbye.
Lizarok, please go deal with the mobs in the next room.
Protect that way, Justin your doesn't waifu. Get erased.
Harry,
where are you
going?
Gonna get erased?
Yes, you are. There's a frenzy kill counter. You need to have enough mobs killed, or the boss will one shot
oh,
you.
Oh fuck.
Yeah. So kill the mobs in that room, and then kill the first two. You should have, I believe, 15, if you kill them all. But that, let me see what the actual kill quest is. You need 12 for core dash. 12 mobs killed, or else you get one shot.
We have 11. Is there one we're missing, or is there one in the room with him?
There's, like, 4 in the room with him.
Okay.
2 which block your entrance into the room. Spirit Dancer! Damn, I can't find a comfortable position in this chair right now. Don't let it reset.
He's trying to get his big ass through that small door.
We get a knife throw him again or something so he doesn't reset.
I have a question. When you doing like YouTube videos, right, you have to cite where you get stuff from.
Sometimes.
Yeah.
If you want to follow the rules word for word, then yes, we should be citing where you get stuff from.
Yeah, and when you cite where you get stuff from, it's like, I noticed in your videos now, like if you put a song.
Well, I goofed.
It shows like a link. It cites for me?
For instance, if you go to some of my videos, it'll be like, and there's like a little exclamation point up in the top right corner, and it'll be like,
yeah.
Sound production by blah 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 blah. So YouTube kind of automated that process. So I don't even bother telling people where I got the music from. Now it automatically scans and finds out.
Is that new?
Yeah, it didn't used to be that way.
When was that an update?
I only noticed it as of like this week.
Oh, so, okay.
Because, like, Pelly K is the guy that I like listening to for Bleach covers. He's a pretty good voice for, like, rock and roll and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And I clicked on the exclamation point and saw his face on my video. I was like, what the fuck is going on here? Because that's what they do now.
I guess they
and
do
it's
that.
It's fair because it's his music, so he's monetizing. Technically, he's making money off of every time somebody watches my video. When I use his music. So it's...
Well, another thing is for like people always report videos this way, no more reporting for nonsense.
Yeah, precisely. It's another big plus, especially for their support. And it makes it even easier for me if I am using something like TV Tokyo's music. TV Tokyo is the one I get with the monetization. Even if they try to take down the video, I can fight. 9 times out of 10. We're missing one mob. So next time you're in the core dash room, you need to kill one of the other mobs in the corner. Because it's 4, so kill 3 of the mobs. That way we...
Okay.
So right now, since we do it this way, I have to pull one from that room. Thank you. Tessa before. Oh, you're okay. Well then, Tessa, you're not full.
What did you think I was doing?
Chessa!
I didn't do it!
Watch out!
You... I didn't
watch
do
out,
it!
Chessa! Watch out!
Why do...
Kill the mom! Kill the mom!
I'm trying!
No! Just kill the mob, Lizzle Rock! Kill the mob!
Oh my god. The mob didn't count for the monster kills. It didn't go to 20 on my screen, it's still at 19.
Lizzle run!
Lizzle Rock run.
Or wait. Die with us!
Maybe it's okay.
Just run.
No, yeah, you better run the fuck out of there.
Just go.
No, we're at 20. We're at 20. We're at 20.
We're at quest... 19 on mine.
No, no, no. It's because we're dead. I'm looking at the quest, and the quest it says 20. We're at 20. Monster slaying 20. You're good. Blood paint yourself,
blood
though.
Paint.
Otherwise, things are going to get ugly. And we're going to have to release, because it's not like, you know, we can res ourselves with magical super buffs. Oh, my God. So, yeah. That last... mob is all we needed to kill. Chessa, next time use your tab button.
I didn't use my tab button and I tabbed to you and then hit what you knifed through.
How do you tab to a dead guy? What the heck?
You weren't dead! When I knifed through that mob, that was... like, I had you targeted and I targeted what you targeted. So unless you targeted the boss, then I knifed through and that's what I did.
Wow.
But I didn't do it.
The silliness of it all.
This is why I don't run TT! Still fighting the boss.
Yeah, as long as he has AP, he should go. Tessa?
No, I'm out.
No, I'm saying three. You have to three spark before you go in because he gives you three sparks instantly. So I'll substitute. Three spark.
Sins in your constant three sparking. Back in my day, three spark was used for apps.
I think it still is. If you're not scared to use your demon, you know, and your demon, chill with your demon. It doesn't nerf your apps as bad as mine does.
The primal version reduces it by 70% instead of something crazy. I was like way behind you.
It's okay.
Put it on.
I know.
I'm trying, okay?
Chessa. Okay.
I have to go.
Oh.
Lizzo chasing me and I'm scared of him.